What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to turn off Fast Startup on your Windows 10 computer. Fast Startup is a feature enabled by default on all Windows 10 computers. While the upside of a faster boot time is nice, there are some downsides, because Microsoft achieves this by putting your Windows computer somewhere in a state between hibernation and fully powered off. This can cause hardware problems. Whether you're experiencing hardware problems or you just want the comfort of knowing your Windows computer is completely shut down, it's fairly easy to turn off Windows 10 Quick Startup. Now let's walk through the steps to turn off Fast Startup on Windows 10. Step 1. Navigate to your Windows 10 home screen and then press the Windows and R buttons at the same time. The Run dialog box is displayed. Step 2. Enter powercfg.cpl in the Run dialog box and then click Enter. The Power Options window is shown. Step 3. Select Choose what the power buttons do in the menu on the left side of the screen. Associated options are displayed on the right side of the screen. Notice that the options in the shutdown settings are likely grayed out. Step 4. Click Change settings that are currently unavailable directly above the options. The items in the shutdown settings section will no longer be grayed out. Step 5. Click to remove the checkmark from Turn on Fast Startup and then click Save Changes. Fast Startup will now be turned off on your computer going forward. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my website to see more great tutorials like this one.